Hi, everyone. It's me, Jonathan Lipnicki. It's October 23rd, 2011, and I am 21 years old today. So that little Jonathan you knew and loved, I'm all grown up. And I just wanted to send this out as a shout out to all my friends and family, and definitely my fans, to let them know that I'm a grown-up actor today. I've actually taken the craft pretty seriously. And I thought it'd be fun for this 21st birthday of mine to revisit some of the famous roles that you've known me for and see if I can delve in a little deeper. So let me just run through my rep, if you will. So the first role that everyone knows me the most for was my breakout role as Ray Boyd in Jerry Maguire. Now, I received okay coaching when I was a kid for this, but I don't know if I really hit home with the scene, the famous scene, with Ray and Jerry. Now, Jerry's not going to be Ray's dad, you know, he's not going to replace him, and I think that Ray is really, you know, put him through the ringer here. So I just wanted to go through the scene again and see what we can find here. Did you know that the human head weighs 8 pounds. Did you know that dogs and bees smell fear? Do you know my next door neighbor? Three rabbits. So, oh, that went well. So my next role, I think that the next one that pops in your head with Lipnicki would be the Stuart movies, the Stuart Little movies, and of course, the blockbuster Stuart Little 2 with my partner in crime, Michael J. Fox, doing the voice as Stuart. And he calls my character, George Little, on the phone after he's been missing for a long time. And that brotherhood that this boy, whose sibling is a mouse that's been missing, and the vulnerability of that, I don't know if that rang true the first time you watch that film, but again, let us revisit. Stuart? Where are you? How are you? Are you all right? Did you find her? How's Snowbell? When are you coming home? Mom and Dad are asking a lot of questions.
Finally, it's the time of year for everyone's cult classic Halloween favorite, The Little Vampire. And I'm used to that part of my life now. I know when Halloween rolls around, it's Jason Voorhees, Freddy Krueger, Michael Myers, and Tony Thompson from The Little Vampire. And I'm by the way, Ohio Horror Con, I will be there next month, and I'll be looking forward to signing autographs for that fan base of mine. But I really loved that this film really helped me break out into, you know, my lighter side, and it helped flex some of my comedic muscles. I don't really have much of a problem with any of my performance in The Little Vampire. So, but again, I just want to take a look at some of your favorite lines from that film. Biting is your job. My job is to find the amulet. Bed? For the undead? It's cool being a vampire. It is cool, isn't it? So anyway, happy birthday to me, Jonathan Lipnicki. Salut, everyone, and we said 21 more.